If your fast video rendering option is grayer than your pawpaw's bushy beard, I'll show you how to fix that crap in a snap. Let's get to rendering. I'm here on a produce screen and I want to use the fast video rendering to make this video in a snap. But as you can see, the option for fast video rendering technology is grayed out and I am unable to select it. So we're going to close Power Director. You want to save your project, but I'm just going to click no in this situation. You want to go down to your start menu and you want to type in REG and the registry editor should pop up. You'll left click on that. And then you want to go to the following location on your PC. If you got anything open, go ahead and close them out. You want to start off by going to H key current user. Then you want to go down to software. Then you want to find Cyberlink. Then you want to find CES function logger. And you want to find data. Here, if any of these video values, you see this is MPEG 4, H.264, it's set to 1. If anything over here is set to 1, you want to change that value to 0. So we'll left click on this, and where it says value data, we're going to go ahead and type 0 and hit OK. Now we can close this out, and we'll head back to Power Director. Now that Power Director is open, you can open your project. I'm just going to go ahead and drag a video clip down into the timeline. And I'm going to click on produce. And now as you can see, fast video rendering technology is selected. I can unselect it. I can reselect it. We're good to go. If you run into any other Power Director issues that need fixing, check out this playlist. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.